I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didax vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didac used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on record. Let's hope Lassie didn't skimp on that port. Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didac dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Hopefully heals before I get to make it back.
This tower's directing traffic to the Didac satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, If Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
This one, please.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it?
Long is.
I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side.
Okay.
Find the activation switch.
Activate the thing.
To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Taking fire, starboard side!
Stopping.
Stopping. They've overridden the gondola control.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
Stopping.
Stopping. They've overridden the gondola control.
Oh, is that?
Light up the override on the
side.
Cortana, the override.
Here.
Alright. Somehow I hate you.
Has been released, but
that closes right there. Oh, because you should jump from layer to layer. Okay.
Whoa!
We've got another squad moving to override the transport controls. Look out! This crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator. On the platform! That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. Give it a second.
The others scattered like embers over sand. And yet the librarian's champion is up.
Well done. All communications from this tower have ceased.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything.
He's there. Keep trying.
Quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Thank you.
There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didact's shield will be drowned in the north. Tower's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. Knight!
Just want me to...
No! Didact?
Thank you.
Success. The system's overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Holy crap.
I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
There's me just trying to do that. I'm keep against 9 of an 8. I don't know why it's so annoying. I'm not that annoying, honestly. This game sometimes is weird. Can you show me the weapon and talk as I'm right in over there? Oh, that'll wait. Show me where to go for now. You couldn't do anything as bad. Then it makes no absolute sense.
Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving. I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. Controls. Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them?
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Chana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Okay, so once this loading is done, go ahead and end the stream. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the stream, make sure to drop a follow and everything, and watch this on YouTube if I don't do this portion out. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. And I just say end the stream now.